My name is Dhakshiny. I got to know more about Jesus from my friend Pradeep. I was working in transports and I met my friend Pradeep. He is not only my friend, he came as an angel in my life. One day I was speaking to him, just casually I was speaking to him about Jesus, I was just asking him what is Catholic, what is that, Protestant. I didn't know anything. He said, I'll gift you the Bible. He gifted me Bible, and afterwards I could see a lot of changes in my life. Actually, I'm a divorcee. I got married in 2000 itself. My husband was left. I came in 2000 to this Bangalore city. I'm in Nelmangala itself, but I came in 2004. I was attacked by so many evil things, like I had completely lost my life. So many times I used to call him I used to never call him before. I had not told him anything about my life before. But afterwards I had lost everything, all hopes in my life. But afterwards the changes I saw in my life is amazing. One thing I just want to mention, at that time what happened is, before that something used to enter into my body. I don't know what it used to enter into my body. From 1 year I used to suffer. Something used to enter into my body and I don't know what is that. I myself, I don't know. First it used to come one day, afterwards it used to come weekly once, and afterwards every day it used to come into my body. It used to stay in my body for 15 minutes. I used to just blink my eyes. I don't have movement in my body at all. This was my life. For 1 year I struggled. I used to ask for so many people, what should I do? Few used to laugh because they don't know. They used to think, oh, what is this? Few used to tell, go to temple. Few used to tell, to keep lemon. Many suggested so many things. But he didn't suggest me anything. I didn't even tell him about this. I just took the Bible. Always I kept the Bible with me and I slept. Afterwards it didn't come. Afterwards it came. When it came means I did a mistake. When I did a mistake, it used to come. And now my life is like that. If I do still one mistake, God will correct me then and there. He doesn't want me to do mistake. I've seen so much of changes in my life. I know what is the changes. This is what I could tell now. Thank you very much.
Oh.